Hello, hiya, my name's Joleen McCurry and I've been working here at Charles Hurst Vauxhall for the last 5 years on the Boucher Road. I applied for the job. I seen the job advertised in the local paper and I applied for the job and was successful for the interview. So when I arrived to the interview, it was 11 boys and me. I was the only girl. And I just looked around and I just thought, you know what, I'm gonna show these boys what I can do. So it was like a group presentation and you had to get up and speak in front of the whole group. And it went really well. So then I got a call back to say, yes, you've been successful. And then after your training, they then tell you what showroom you're gonna go and work in. And they told me that mine was gonna be Charles Hurst Vauxhall on the Boucher Road. So, and I've been here ever since. I love meeting new people. You'll get so many different people coming in through the doors and I actually just really love listening to their stories. You'll have some funny stories, some sad stories, you know, and it's just about kind of building a wee relationship with customers and just making the process as easy as possible for them to get into their new car. I love seeing the excitement when you're handing a car over to someone and it's their first car and you can see that it's their freedom to get them on the road for themselves and their family. I would get job satisfaction a lot because what you'll find is some people are only new to the PIP scheme or new to DLA and they're not really quite sure all how it works. So my job is to guide them and show them how it works, how easily it is for them to get a car. So when they first come in to me, I'll show them around different cars, take them a test drive, see what car suits them the best. Then it's just a matter of me filling in an online application form for them, the Motability, which gets approved. And once it's approved, I'm allowed to order them a brand new car. Once the car's approved, it's just a wee waiting game on the car coming in. As soon as it comes in, you hand the car over to the customer. But these cars, for some families, you know, it's about getting the families out for the day, making it easier for them to get out and about, even going to the local supermarket or going away on a wee drive of the day, on a day with their family. You know, that's all about people making memories. Some people take cars for granted, but a lot of people really need these cars to get in and out and about on their daily routines. My guilty pleasure would be handbags and shoes. I am a die-hard Whitney Houston fan. She's been my idol. I remember when I was like 7, having her on the radio, dancing about with the Herbrights, singing at the top of my voice the Whitney Houston songs. Don't have a note in my head, like, but I did try. My favourite car of all time would have to be, I'm going to stay loyal to my brand, I'm going to say it's going to be the Vauxhall Grandland. I actually have my eye on one of those at the minute, so I hope the boss watches this and sees it, because I'm looking one of those. So if there's any new customers out there that's been awarded PIP, you aren't sure what to do, you want to know a wee bit more information, you need to know if you're entitled to a car, don't hesitate to give me a wee ring and I'll certainly talk you through your options on 0890 383424 and ask for Joleen. Thank you.